accidentally shot his mother in the arm, sending her to the hospital. The woman hasn't been identified, and police are still investigating the incident, but they say it happened in their home. They say an older child was home too, but wasn't hurt in the incident. Police say it's not clear if the gun was already loaded or how it was fired. They say the boy was taken to the hospital to be mentally and physically evaluated. Mike Gracia, The Associated Press.